Hello viewers, welcome to Stumps and Bales. Hope you all are doing well. New Zealand is on a European tour, and after the games in Ireland and Scotland, they would next play in Netherlands. On Thursday, the first game of the two-match T20I series between New Zealand and Netherlands will be played in The Hague. The chance for the players from the Netherlands to access high-caliber competition series is enticing. Mitchell Sander will be the in-charge of New Zealand, which will be missing a number of its star players. There are enough impact players on both teams to make this competition interesting. The first match will take place at 8:30 PM according to Indian Standard Time, and the venue for the game would be Sport Park West Fleet, The Hague, where to watch the match live. The game will not have a live telecast in India or any Indian TV channels, but in India fans can watch the live streaming on the fan code. You can also track the live updates on Stumps and Bales website. Let's look at the pitch report. Only 5 T20I games have been played here thus far. Therefore, there isn't much to infer from the data so far in terms of sample size. Nevertheless, the pitch hasn't had a great track record for scoring. The highest team score is 162, while the average score is only 147. Let's look at New Zealand vs Netherlands' probable 11. On New Zealand's side, we can find Martin Guptill, Bracewell, Dan Cleaver, Glenn Phillips, Daryl Mitchell, Jimmy Nisham, Mitchell Sander, Lockie Ferguson, Adam, Ish Sodhi, Blair Tickner. For Netherlands, we have Vikramjeet Singh, Max O'Dowd, Tom Cooper, Pas de Lide, Scott Edwards. New Zealand opening players are renowned for their ferocious shots and lengthy knocks. Based on their recent performance, we predict that there will be 40 to 55 runs scored in the first power play. Netherlands can do some damage early on as well. We can expect a score of 30 to 40 in the first 6 overs. Death over scores. We can expect New Zealand to score 40 to 45 runs in the final few overs, given that they do have some powerful batsmen who have the ability to alter the game's outcome with their destructive batting. To counter the New Zealanders' bowling, the Netherlands must, on the other hand, maintain their composure and perseverance in the bowling department. The hosts may still score 35 to 40 runs in the last few overs. Overall scores. New Zealand is a better batting side here, and if they bat first, any score above 170 is very plausible. For Netherlands, we may see a score ranging from 140 to 160. Well, who will win today's match between New Zealand and Netherlands? New Zealand is coming from a series of victories against the countries that play similar cricket to the Netherlands and are well adjusted to the conditions. New Zealand hence is the clear favourite to win the match given their superior batting and bowling lineup. New Zealand vs Netherlands Fantasy League Playing 11. Here are the top 3 teams that we have for you. New Zealand vs Netherlands Dream 11 Prediction. Since New Zealand is playing as a collective, it is challenging to identify standout players. When their batsmen aren't playing their best, their bowlers step in to win the game. In their most recent game, we witnessed both hitters and the bowlers giving it their all and winning the game. Daryl Mitchell and Martin Guptill appear to be the main New Zealand batters. Max O'Dowd will be important player for Netherlands. Ish Sodhi, M. Sander and Kiwis as well as Van Beek and Ryan Klein are anticipated to play a significant role in the bowling department. So, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Stumps and Bales. And also don't forget to follow all our social medias, which will be linked in the description box down below. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.